only one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient? I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
ENG June of 1943, you recorded 3 instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes.
You have to find Fernicky. Only way. My Job. You alone shall escape, Metalfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
Oh! care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn exocells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to say we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you. I've been getting money, I've been getting